It was thinking, I'm just kind of chilling. I'm waiting for Leah Carly, but I don't see her, and she's not normally late.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what's up, man.
Look, all the babies are here. And... Oh. Yeah?
Did you see this?
See what?
Who's that?
Who's what?
It's me. It's the lizard.
Hey, little lizard.
Hey, baby dog. That's baby dog.
No.
I'm baby dog.
Okay. Behind me.
Behind me.
Hi guys, Lance 1234. Now we're reacting.
Is that a new kid?
No, we're watching.
Is that a new baby?
Tiny Turtles.
So okay,
the YouTube channel is Baby Dirt.
In the corner with sunglasses on.
Like,
maybe he likes the dirt.
And comment down below.
Baby, little lizard, you go say hi.
Yeah.
No, I'm shy. Baby, look, you go say hi.
I can't say hi. I just pooped myself.
That's
just moved here from Romania.
Ooh, Romania. Is that where the Romans come from?
No, silly.
That's a sandwich. Think
so. Sandwich?
Yeah.
Do you come from?
I think you got it wrong. I don't really know anything about Romania, but can you tell us a bit more?
Well, there's not much to say except that I really miss it. I lived in a big house in a forest with my dad. My mom passed away when I was born, so it's always been just me and him. We get on well. Most of the time.
Let's see, you're new here and you don't really know anybody, you can't play with us. So we've got Baby Duck, Little Lizard, and Tiny Turtle. So
you can be our friend.
Yeah,
you smell nice. Does he?
I
sniffed him. He smells nice. That guy.
We all have like a little item. I've got a chicken sword. Baby Duck has a cookie. And Tiny Turtle has his mom because he always rings his lawyer and it looks like you've got an umbrella. That's pretty cool. But let's go over and play with some toys. Come on, guys, I'm really excited. What are we going to play with? There's helicopters over here. We could have a little army war. Or just a boat.
Oh, I love boats. I made friends with pirates before.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That sounds kind of dangerous, Baby Duck.
It was. They said I was going to rob their gold. But I didn't rob their gold. I didn't even want it.
No, you just want the cookies.
Mistaken identity, that's all it was.
Well, that's... Oh, we can jump off the slide. Okay. Yeah. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, so I have... That was a big jump.
Watch me.
I'm going to jump further.
I probably won't get further, but I'll try.
Hey, good job. That was a good one. And then over here, there's a little rocket, so maybe we should just show Vlad all of the toys and then he can see launch.
Yeah, no.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, look, you're even sitting beside it. Look, you put that table and chairs in there. I saw you do it, Tiny Turtle.
Yeah, no. You played with that.
Nobody can.
Oh, okay, I did a little bit. It's fun, but maybe we should play with it.
It is fun.
Tiny Turtle, your best friend is the dollhouse.
My best friend is in the dollhouse.
It's in the dollhouse. It must be a tiny friend.
Okay, something speaking.
Dear daycare students, best news ever. Class is officially dismissed. Yep, you got that right. It's a sick day. Little Carly is cooped up at home with the chicken pox and is unable to make it. A sick day? But I'm not sick.
Oh, no, Brad. It doesn't mean you're sick. It means little Carly is sick. So there's no one here to mind us, which means we all get to go home.
Yay!
I was looking forward to playing with everybody today.
But we can still play. Maybe we can go and do something else. Yeah.
Ah, silly me. You know, you could always come to my house. My dad is a little weird about visitors, but he's, away for the afternoon. He will never know. It's just down the road by the forest.
Guys, I think this is the place I saw him go in here. Guys, I thought it was the middle of the day, and it's so dark out, and I can see a moon.
Yeah,
it was when we left.
This is creepy.
It's very strange. Are we just...
really bad at counting, and maybe it's nighttime now.
Let me see.
No, we didn't walk for that long. I didn't think so, but let's go in and see blood. Oh, look at this place.
It's a bit creepy, guys.
I'm a little bit scared.
I'm scared. I don't want to go in.
Guys, I don't like this.
Vlad. Vlad is new to the class. We have to make him feel welcome. And he invited us to his house, so we have to go. Say hello.
Why can't we go to my house?
I don't know. Maybe we go to your house next time, baby duck. But we gotta make him feel welcome. So come on, you need to be brave, and we need to just go in and talk to Vlad. Let's see.
If anything goes wrong, I will be calling my lawyer.
That's okay. You can do that.
I'll be calling my cookie. If anything goes wrong.
Yeah, you can use your cookie as a phone.
Okay. Well, this is kind of spooky.
That's okay.
It's so spooky. Look at this gold.
Skulls and bones and cobwebs everywhere.
Why would you have them?
Where's Vlad? Let's go say, hey Vlad, this is a pretty nice house you got here.
I know what you're thinking. My dad has unusual taste. I'm gonna make some lunch for us. Make yourselves at home. But please, stay away from the basement. That's my dad's office. Nobody is allowed in there. Not even me.
Okay, guys, I know you're a little bit scared, but this is Vlad's house after all, and he is our new friend, so what's the worst that can happen?
Yeah, I suppose, but we're not allowed to go near the basement because that's where his dad works.
Okay. I have a question.
Oh, yeah.
What's your question?
Can we go to the basement?
Yes.
Oh,
don't
excellent.
Think so, guys. I don't think so because we don't want to get Vlad in trouble on his first day.
We can't do that.
And
let's go look upstairs.
I'm guessing that because his dad is in the basement, he must be a lawyer.
You could get a new one.
Maybe he is my lawyer.
Okay,
maybe we'll have to go and have words.
This is a pretty cool room.
Can we stick together?
Like the blackboard.
It's quite dark in here now. They need more lights.
And they need a cleaner. Look at all these cobwebs.
We need to dust all them off. But look, they've got swords.
Wait, no, don't touch them.
Let's have a duel.
Let's not have a duel.
On guard.
Be careful. The lizard, what if they see us?
Okay, better.
These are probably rare artifacts.
Okay.
Yeah. What is an artifact?
It is a fact of art.
Oh. Yeah. You guys learn me so much things.
Yeah.
Teach.
What is this? You just taught him something new. Is this a fancy workshop?
It looks like a little workshop. Maybe they made the swords? I don't know. What's
over here?
Look
at this,
this is like a little garden area.
This is creepy.
Yeah, I don't like this part. This is kind of creepy. I don't like
the
bushes.
Wood. It's so creepy.
Do you guys think there's any snakes out here?
Is this out the front again?
Hopefully not.
I don't think there's any snakes. I didn't see any.
Let's go back in. Yeah.
Okay.
Will we go look upstairs?
I'll go upstairs.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Maybe little Carly's around.
Maybe she's
there.
Let's go this way. Oh, they've got... there's really weird noises coming from the piano, guys. I don't like that. There's no one playing it. What is going on?
I'm so confused.
I'm scared.
You guys, I'm scared.
Baby Duck, did you just poop your pants?
All the time.
Baby Duck, save us.
Ow, I can't save you. I'm only a baby.
Okay, well, guys, first of all, I think maybe Baby Duck should take a shower because that's kind of stinky.
Yeah, sorry, it happens a lot. That's why I have 3 showers in my house.
Okay,
let's go,
let's so we go find the
shower.
Oh, what's down here?
Let's see if it's down here.
Oh, no.
What?
So there's cannonballs.
Cannons.
Look at all these old weapons.
This is so cool. Oh, look, I wonder why they have them.
Wait, this room is blocked off. I guess we can't go in there.
That must be the basement.
I opened the door.
There's a
I can't go in there. We're not allowed in there.
Yeah, let's maybe
have
them
behave. Let's go find a shower, because Baby Duck, you are stinking up this whole house.
Yeah. Oh, it smells so bad.
Sorry, guys, I will end the video here.
What?
And please subscribe.